The Spirit of the Lord is on me. El Espíritu del Señor está sobre mí. Because He has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. Porque me ha ungido para anunciar el Evangelio a los pobres. He has sent me to proclaim deliverance to the captives. Me ha enviado para proclamar libertad a los cautivos and recovery of sight to the blind y la recuperación de la vista a los ciegos, to release the oppressed, para poner en libertad a los oprimidos, to proclaim the year of the Lord's favor, para proclamar el año favorable del Señor.
The three comforters who just proclaimed these words from Isaiah, they represent the three angels when the three angels appear to Abraham.
Christus vince, Christus reina, Christus Christus libera.
We will now call on a representative of the country of origin of our founder, and a representative, an actual agent of the stole that our newly elected general will now receive, that had been specifically ordered from Slapping in Belgium. They will now impose the stole on him. Please show the stole first to the people. It was woven with the images of Arnold. Vamos a pedir ahora a los tres magos del Oriente. We will ask the three magi from the Orient to bring this specific essential oil of frankincense to anoint his hands. Vamos a pedirle a los tres magos del Oriente de poder hacer una unción con este aceite especial del Líbano, de Jerusalén, y vamos a cantar número 65. Es
Espíritu Santo. these sacred mysteries. We acknowledge our sins and ask God for his forgiveness. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
When the designated time had come, God sent forth his Son, born of a woman, born under the law, deliver from the law those who are subjected to it, so that we might receive our status as adopted sons.
Whom I met in the corridors, they said, Trust. Trust in the guidance of the Lord, who knows what is best for the society. Trust in the countries who are discerning during these days, facilitated by Sister Miriam and Father Tim. The word trust made me feel calm. So I must say to you that today morning I came to the plenary hall of election with a calm heart and was open to accepting whatever the capitulars decide.
I'd like to call on our secretaries. They are at the leadership of our garrison. They are the ones who communicate to each one of us our tradition that comes from St. Arnold. Vamos a rezar para todos quienes trabajan por la misión de la Iglesia. Los que descubren el valor de la palabra de Dios en las culturas, los que dedican su tiempo, su tesoro y su persona para la justicia y paz, y para la formación continua del cuerpo, del corazón y de la mente.
Thank you.
Madre tuya y Madre de la Iglesia, por Jesucristo, Hijo nuestro Señor, quien vive y reina contigo en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, un solo Dios, por los siglos de los siglos.
Amén.
El Señor esté con ustedes.
Y con tu espíritu.
La bendición de Dios Todopoderoso, Padre, Hijo y Espíritu Santo, descienda sobre ustedes.
Amén.
Podemos ir en paz.
Demos gracias a Dios.